And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Subnautica Below Zero. Make sure to hit the like button. Make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it. So we're going to the questline's greenhouse right now. I'm kind of parked right in front of it. It took me about an hour or two just to find it. So, you know, it's one of those scenarios of, I could make you watch me sit there and twiddle my thumbs for about an hour to 2 hours trying to find one place. Or you could just wait until I get to the point where we gotta walk onto the iceberg and do it that way. So I saved you some time. Anyways, so after this we're gonna go try to make the prawn suit and get that stuff squared away. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
With this artifact, I am again able to trace the imprint of my people. They survived for a time, but then their presence becomes faint.
we're in the wrong place, wrong time. Guess what we gotta do? We gotta go to the Delta Station. We gotta turn off the damn satellite. Then we gotta come over here. Damn it. I knew I was doing something wrong. Let's not land. Whee! God damn this boat. But we put a big beacon down, we can come back and get that. I don't think we have to come back this way anymore. But we have a beacon over here, so we know exactly where to go. To Delta Station we go, to Delta Station we go. That's an iceberg. God dang, it's called 1 Celsius outside there. Freezing conditions. So I hope everyone's doing well. Just moseying on through. Last couple of days I've been sick to my stomach and like, I don't want to get up your chat. I don't want to do anything. I just want to sit in bed. That's what I did. Dislike that thing over there. What it does, it hypnotizes your character and drives it closer, and then it's dead. It's like, no. That I'll come back and I'll still be here. Anything interesting in here? This might be worth exploring afterwards. Slide back a little bit more though. Okay, got the thingy.
back to the terminal. Do it. Please work.
Tower maintenance log. Okay, this time the birds have really done it. I don't know what they've been eating, but it's corrosive when it comes out the other end. I'm gonna need to rewire. I'm short an element to fabricate the right cable. I remember seeing someone I did that dive to the...
Yes! Satellite is down.
I am impressed. That was most resourceful.
Now I'm guessing I drive back over there. Say, hey, I did it! I took the satellite tower down! I'm guessing. Oh, look what I did! I broke something expensive! Booster tank.
This round. Come find me at my greenhouse. I'm about a kilometer east of your position up on an iceberg. I have a present for you.
I'll come by if I have time.
Present for me?
Sure. Whatever. If you have time for me in your busy social calendar.
Is it weird that I found an ultra tank, I believe it was. In a crate. I don't know if the game is supposed to do that. I have a feeling it's not. I don't know. Guess good in mind. I found my damn sea truck. Now, be serious. Would you jump in something that looked like this that's boiling in the middle of winter? Absolutely not. Where did I leave my sea truck? More curious about this hole. Where's this hole go? Greenhouse thing now. Right in front of me. curious of what's down below us, but the problem is I don't have the next Mark III module. So we need to make a prawn suit next so that we can go deeper. So that we can go get that blue stuff. That blue crystal stuff. Once we get that module, we'll be able to go deeper, but I've got to find the prawn suit modules. Which, unfortunately, I have no idea where those are. This one up.
Damn satellite hasn't passed by in a while. I guess that was your doing.
Sam's not the only one in the family who knew. What to do with vague directions and old wire.
She was an original, that sister of yours. First time I met her, I was sure she was Altera through and through. Not a crease in her uniform. Sending those damn bird bots to spy everywhere. Then, she surprised me. Maybe a little too much.
Meaning?
If you really want to know, there's a PDA on the bench that can point you in the right direction. You need anything else? Don't bother me. But you can help yourself with greenhouse. At least I can do to repay you for getting those spying pests off my back. Marge, old girl. We hate this greenhouse. So here are some pointers to remember so we never have to do the worst parts again. Too bad you can't fight malnutrition by hunting it down and killing it. So, first thing, insulation. First few nights the soil was rock solid. Ended up having to insulate the damn place with dehydrated kelp. Adding a thermal mass helped too. Heat from barrels of water. Probably should have just eaten the damned kelp. But nope, my body was craving a salad. Wish I was just made of exosuit. Next, grow lights were a must-have. Gotta admit, I felt pretty proud of my first full crop of lettuce. bet half of it to Preston. That snow stalker will eat practically anything. Always spits half of it out, though. Another thing we have in common. The slobbery green mess makes good compost.
Alrighty.
I've already synthesized an antidote and stashed it in a cave. I can go grab it and...
That's your plan?
You don't think it'll work?
You're thinking too small. Like maybe if you're polite enough about destroying the bacteria, Altera will come around and see it your way. But do you believe in yourself or not?
I think so.
You think so? Come on. Is a bacteria a threat or isn't it?
It is.
Does it need to be dealt with or not?
It does.
So who's right on this?
I am.
Say it like you mean it.
I am.
I said, like you mean it, not like you're testifying before a rigged transgov court.
I am.
Great. Then what you gotta do is seal off the whole cave. I've got just the stuff. Made it for fishing, but it blew the whole ice shelf halfway to deep space. Vaporized all the fish.
Okay.
And you gotta hit the lab too, or there's just no point. Actually, you know what? Let me take care of that one. It'll be fun.
Well, we know what happened there. Alright, so we got plants that we need to plant now. Back to base to go make the prawn suit. Okay, for base. Well, I actually have to show you guys the base too. I've been working on. I think when we get back, we're gonna make the growery room, the room where we grow our plants and stuff from. Got a ton of shit in there. I actually need to move the farm base. I drained that location. There's like nothing in there anymore. See me. Alright, grab the salt just in case. I may have to make a new storage room, by the way. My current storage rooms are a little full. And so let me grab that. Okay. good little farm run. Salt, but sure, I'll take it anyways. Because I know I need glass. Need to make a mess. You're like, you got plenty of quartz, you don't need more. I need it all. Oh, the face just bit me. It's that little red fish. I don't know what the egg does, but sure. Grab that shit. Man, so much more quartz over there. I have to get it.
Gotta get them up.
I really am really enjoying not being on Bureau Chat and, you know, playing a different game. It's really nice. I know, you're looking at me like, how dare you say that about your chat? It's true. Being a club owner and constantly doing the same shit over and over again gets boring. About to clean up my little Discord server for my virtual club. Got a lot of de-weeding doing it. Yeah, staff and stuff like that. I have the role of, if you haven't been hacked, then say you're gonna be there for a sign up and actually be there, you know? I'm having the typical problems like every other club. People say they're gonna show up and they don't show up, you know? That kind of stuff. I get it if you have like a family emergency, that's fine, but if you said you're gonna show up and you're found dancing somewhere else, then you're clearly, that's very rude. It only shows that they're very unreliable by doing that. Well, that's how I look at it. For instance, we age checked someone today. Right after they got age checked, they left. Didn't look sus at all. Person went by the name Rose. I'm like, what? He passed her age check and ran away. They literally left. And then they say it's personal reasons. But we both know that's bullshit. Alright, I need to get back to the person. About to run out of battery. I mean, I'm just getting ready to dump all my stuff out of my inventory and bring it into the base. I should probably put a farm base over here just to get the sea monkeys to bring me stuff for free. You just look at me, you monster, you hit a sea monkey. Little ding on the hull there. The upgrades, so you can see that I have the sea truck docking platform now. It's just one of the early out farming. Came across it. And we also have, for the prawn suit, the vehicle module to put on the back of the sea truck here. Can dump this stuff off and just come back in here. Okay, so that battery's half dead, so we can just put that back in there. need a module just for plants, I believe. Look at all my fishies. Hopefully this one doesn't eat all my fishies. I didn't know it had a sea monkey in here. Classic ingots, which I think I have. I've got... Let's go and make me some new ingots. I'm just gonna have a plant room, why not? I've got enough lithium here to sink a ship. I think somewhere. Lithium, amber glass, okay. One glass, diamond. Lead is starting to look kind of droopy. Watch the weather just go to dog crap suddenly. Wait a minute, I need four of them? What? Well, I guess I'm going back to my sea truck to get me some more. Some more quartz. So I need three more of lead. I need to go down and get So I need that. I need to go with him for that. Get some more quartz. Give me those lovely quartz. Of course it's nice time. Overflow.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Plant room. Yeah, I need more glass already. Bursting at the seams with stuff. Here, so Not like I'm actually going to use any of this crap, but hell, I don't know. Good thing I have too much. So what I do is I just go to the crash ships and I just take all the titanium that's just hanging out over there. All the crash ship pieces. Strip it down. Have a bunch of titanium just hanging around. Yeah, I can store it. Take my storage bin back. Yes. So unless a new game comes out after this, I think we're going to be heading to Fallout 4. So I can get that on the channel. I know some people like watching people play old games like Fallout 4 and things like that. But seeing Fallout 76 is just not cooperating with me at all for PC, I'm just going to have to wait until I get it for my Xbox Series X, which I have an Xbox Series X now, because I got it for Christmas. I'll probably continue that series once I have it on my, bought it on my Xbox Series X. Probably just start it again. No, I'm about to damn again. No. Run through this place. Bad way to store your titanium, right? Put it on planter boxes, then you can pick it up later. Not that way to do it at all. Okay, so I can put planters, I was wondering. Rather turn the fish room back into like a storage area, honestly. That round room, yeah, it has everything where I need it, but it's just too small. So it's a rig. it's one of those. All right. Last thing I have to worry about. Along nicely. Thank you. traps. You will need to make this, of course. Do we need to make a priority module? Which I want to make this, but we need that blue crystal crap, so we can't make that. Power cell, computer chip. We may have to go get some more copper at some point. Make a bunch of those. Alright. What Mercy 2 used to look like. Ain't looking like that no more. Two of these, probably. Get Esther in case I need it. I'm going to need silicone, which is two batteries, so I'm probably going to want one, two, I'm going to make four of those. So if you make better that, so we're gonna want, if I can find it, 2, 3, 4, I'll just grab me 4 just in case I need it. I'm going to need 4 copper ore. I'll make these batteries. Wow, it's going to require 2, so I actually need ribbon. 4 more. So glad I grow this stuff here now. Copper. two of this and one piece of glass. This stuff already on hand. Okay, so I'm still gonna need ember glass because I want to make this while I'm down there too. Have any extra glass hanging around? I don't. Okay. Still a little more. I can put this shit away while I'm up here though. Okay, so I need quartz. And that other crap. Three titanium, one lithium. And then we'll make that 5 pieces of titanium, lithium. To get me a pulse cannon, a sea truck aquarium, which would be nice to get, but I don't have to have it. I definitely want to make the sleep module. Definitely want to get that at some point. It's just going to take time to get. We'll make our new toy.
Cannot build here. Must be constructed in deeper water.
Bastard. Give me it. Look over here then. Had a death bomb. Well, that's some kind of waste. Well, I now have a reason to bring the damn thing with me. Real question is, how far down can it go with me? I want to bring Esther batteries. I'm gonna go look for the next piece for the prawn suit so I can get the death module. 700, huh? Swim. Don't know if I can attach it just like this. Let's find out. Swim. And, oh! I wonder how long you can make that thing. Thank you. Alrighty. So that's all set up. Alrighty, let's see here. My stuff, I'll sit back up again. Okay, so we definitely want two of those in there. Beacon if I need it. I don't know if I like how long it is now, because I want double storage modules just in case I need it. If I need to fabricate something on the go, I can. Oh. Oops. No! Bronzo, where'd you go? Feature. Creepy Pine, okay. I can start prepping to make that. All right, guys. At least you know what I'm doing now. So I'm going to go look for this module. If it's of interest for the trip, then I'll show you guys where I went and got it. If it's not of interest, then I won't show. Anyways, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.